This is another T-Shep exclusive.
A couple days ago, you walked by and just waved hello. That made me think, cause it was so many things that I ain't said before. And to this day, I still can't believe you had to go. Was 19 in my prime, not thinking about quality time with the family. You see, you understood, told me live my life cause I'm of age. And now you away, but I still feel some kind of way. I thought you'd never be missing from the kitchen, making my hot plates. I'm tired coming home from work, providing my space, calm, cool, and collected. Gave me wisdom I respected, and through all the lessons I neglected to even ever try to show you gratitude that you deserve. Cause even if I try, I couldn't express your matter, your worth, more than any amount of money ever received. Cause when they need, you was there for me, and you was never scared for me. Being out there on my own, even though my own moms had doubts, wanted me home. You said live my life and told me to fulfill my desires. Cause you only live once, and that's real. And I admire how you let me be and let me see life on my own terms. Never held the veil over my eyes, that's how I grow to learn. And in return, I should've gave you so much more. But I know you in the upper room upstairs. Gold paved streets and mansions, lay your head up there and rest in peace. Cause I know you're not worried about me and the fam. And even though I still feel your presence around, I had to sit down and tell you what's on the mental. I love you, and I swear to God, I'ma miss you.
This is another T-Shep exclusive.
Evie Films.